Life Express, with service to Rafiki's Planet Watch. Here, you'll discover a wide range of animal adventures, from the affection section, where you can get up close and personal with domesticated animals like goats, sheep, and more, to sneak peeks at animal care and action at our veterinary, nutrition, and science centers. Also, be sure to check out our animation experience at Conservation Station, where you can learn to draw your favorite Disney characters inspired by live animals or one of our animators. He believed it was important that we protect our wildlife and preserve our natural world. This sense of motivation shaped his legacy, from animation to conservation, to the very adventures we offer here at Disney's Animal Kingdom each and every day. As we make our way to Rafiki's Planet, keep an eye out for some of the exciting wildlife to find gallery on the way. Specials to care for the from ostriches and rhinos to the mighty African elephant. The species we care for here at Disney's Animal Kingdom are some of the very same animals that inspired animated classics like The Lion King, The Jungle Book, and more.
And just remember to maintain it for us at all times while the vehicle is in motion. Please and thank you.
Did you know Bambi was the first animated feature to bring live animals into the studio? In the Walt Disney and his animators modeled characters from the film after the movements and natural behaviors of their real-life counterparts. Even with the latest advances in computer animation, this tradition continues today as animators travel throughout the world.
Across the globe to capture dramatic footage.
station, and paving the road for the nature documentaries we see today. That same power eventually inspired the creation of Disney Nature, the latest continuation of this wildlife storytelling tradition. With the release of powerful films like African Cats, Born in China, and Penguins, Disney Nature creates a unique opportunity to connect with wildlife on an emotional level, inspiring us to preserve nature through care and understanding. And did you know that each film provides an opportunity for film goers to become conservationists just by seeing the films? A portion of the first week's ticket sales for each Disney Nature release is directed through the Disney Conservation Fund to support specific conservation initiatives for nonprofit organizations around the globe. It was this rich legacy of animal storytelling that inspired the idea of Disney's Animal Kingdom, a place that celebrates a deep connection with animals.
Thank you for a wild day here.